everyone. Welcome to another edition of the Michael Fedor Show. And in this episode, I want to talk to you a little bit something about I've been kind of mulling over in my own head as I sort of I guess if you can put it like the Venn diagram between like at the group of sort of over here, and then there's a group over here, and then maybe try and find where this program sits within the whole idea of the internet, and maybe where I can find a core demographic of viewers, and whether or not, you know, what kind of expectations does my viewers have, and what kind of content they want to see on this channel. And I want to think, because I kind of see myself as belonging to this, like, I get middle ground, so to speak, as far as, you know, they get the group over here and the group over here of like athletes and, you know, people that are big into sports and people are, you know, fans of sports, fanatics of sports. I guess that's where the hockey night comes in. He's around here somewhere. I have to talk to him sometime. On the other side is where a lot of all my hobbies that are sort of in the, you know, geek, nerd type of, you know, fun stuff that I carried on as a kid, like that I kind of stayed with the all the things I liked growing up with, and all the comic books. I don't read anymore, but I still have my collection, and I still have a couple of collections that I've had over the years as a kid that I kind of still take interest. I still go out to see all the Avengers and Superman and Batman movies and stuff like that. And so sometimes I'll meet people that are in that demographic, you know, the nerd geek type of, you know, area, but they don't really know much about sports. And I'm thinking, well, wait a minute, like, how can you not know about, how could you not like sports, really? It's, maybe I can see how some people wouldn't like to see sports and stuff like that, but especially if you're in a city or a town or something like that doesn't have a, you know, major league team, or you know, you're not exposed to something like that at a young age and stuff like that. And especially, you know, when growing up here in my area like that, you have to like sports. It's you know, written on, you know, as a joke like that. When you're born, you get, you know, your gender, your parents' names, and the team you root for on your birth certificate. So, so it kind of want, like, and then you can also see where the demographic shifts, where sometimes, you know, athletes like that aren't too, you know, keen to knowing what like nerd and geek type of thing like that, even in movies. Let's look at that. Like, I'll look back to the one classic Revenge of the Nerds movie that was out, the classic movie of the 1980s. If you haven't seen it, I recommend you go see this movie. It was quite the a tale of course, the natural enemy of a nerd was a jock back in those days, and they were always seen with the letterman's jackets going through the school like that, and they always wanted to either, you know, beat you up, or you know, like, they were always on the you know, popularity totem pole, and where the nerd wasn't really you know, loved all that much. So and you know, they were just natural enemies. But I want to know, is there people out there that, you know, have that, you know, overlap, that are both you know, talented in sports or knowledgeable in sports, but yet still know, you know, all the, you know, geeky fun stuff, like, you know, they can tell me who Bruce Wayne's butler was, you know? And it's are those, you know, are there enough of those people around? Are you one of those people? So I just want to talk a little bit about that, and maybe you can join me in the comment section below. What exactly, do you identify more with the jock, like the sports aspect of it, or did you, grow up having other interests like that that didn't involve sports, or you don't have a special, sports team to follow like that, and you're not really, into sports. So, that's it. I think that's all of the questions I have up for this video as well. Like that, I think that I am somewhere in the middle. I think that I am both knowledgeable of both sports and nerdy type geek things, and I know quite a bit about the computers and everything like that. So, I want to. Hopefully talk a little bit more about that with you in the comment section below. Please like and share this all around the internet, and help me grow this channel as well. So, all right, that's all I have for you today. That's all the things that I have on my mind as I'm making this episode. So, I comment. Thanks for watching.